In 1983, the US went through a video game crash where the entire gaming industry was in rough shape. Game companies kept promising arcade-like action at home, marketing their games using incredible artwork. Problem was, it was not representative of the actual games. People stopped buying games because they were misled. 2 years later, Nintendo comes out with the Black Box series, showcasing Nintendo's launch titles with honest box art that set realistic expectations for their games.